We had pushed back Umbra, but too many dangerous criminals had managed to escape. Just one of them was still on site. This is where we met Coda, for the first time. Meanwhile, the situation was even worse than expected. Eagle One had intercepted a transmission between Umbra soldiers. They had come here to free one of their leaders. He instructed us to escort Coda back to HQ for interrogation. This prisoner would tell us what she knew. Time was playing against us. We had to hurry and follow the only lead we had. A potential facility they owned in Valletta, Malta.